minute, and I've been gone for a minute, but we back, and we back with another video. It's been like, I want to say, it's been a little bit over 2 years since I made my last review video, my last shot video, but I think after that I made a highlight video from arena football last year, and then since then I really haven't been up to much, man. It's just been a constant go on things, just because the pandemic, man. It's just been a constant uncertainty of things, so it's definitely been a tough one, but we getting through it, man. And that's one of the things I want to talk about real quick, man, is this pandemic, man. It's definitely a life-changing thing. Football stopped. I was in the middle of a arena football season, man, and I was sent home, you know. So I was sent home as a player. I played quarterback for the Omaha Beef in Omaha, Nebraska. And man, it's literally one of the best teams I've ever played with, the most comfortable I felt in so long. And I think that this entire situation with COVID has really messed up a lot of people's lives. People have died from it, man, and it's just been a crazy thing. So I'm praying for everybody, hoping everybody stays healthy and sane and everything, and but life must go on. So with that being said, I want to give a special shout out to James over at Shoc. He has been a great person to me. We've talked over the last couple of years, and we've kind of just touched bases on things, whether it's football, visors, whatever it is. He's been very, he's a great guy. It's going to be a good day. We have some review videos coming, and I know y'all been waiting on that. A couple people been posting, you know, some good reviews. I kind of peeped over the last couple months, man, with the Shoc, with the Zero G that just came out not too long ago. But Shoc is definitely expanding. They are doing bigger things. They are coming out with stuff all the time, man. We're gonna definitely start keeping up to date with a lot of the review videos and stuff like that. Another thing is that I have recently moved to California. I've been in California for a little over a month now. So the weather is a lot nicer out here, man. I'm able to go outside. I'm able to do some more review videos for you guys, let you see some of those visors in the light, let you see some of them in the dark, all kinds of different weather, man. So it's gonna be nice out here, man. We're gonna get some things going. I definitely want to give a special shout out to my boy Nabari Productions, man. We talked a little bit, man, and now he knows I'm in California, so we might see some collab videos going on soon, man. He's all the way in San Diego. I'm in Sacramento, so it's a little dry, but I'm pretty sure we can make something happen, man. We just gotta kink out the kinks, and you know, we'll try to get something going for you guys. But I'm also going to be doing a giveaway. 200 subscribers. I know it's not a lot, but it means a lot to me to be able to provide content to you guys, provide content to the kids out there. I get DMs all the time about making more videos. They want to see more helmets, man. Y'all know I love helmets, man. Y'all know I love helmets. I've had literally every single new helmet that came out since high school. And everybody knows that has played football with me since middle school, high school, knows that I've always had the latest helmet. I think the very first helmet I bought was a Speed. Then I got a Speed Flex when that first came out. Then I got the Shut Vengeance when that first came out. Then I got the Shut F7 when that came out. So, and I've always had dope lids. Always, 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 always. Everybody knows I'm a very mellow, chill football player. I don't talk a lot of mess. I don't be all up in people's face and stuff like that, man. I was quiet, man. I don't don't say much when I'm on the football field, because to me, man, especially playing arena football, playing overseas, man, a lot of people take that stuff for granted, man. So when people talk mess to me, man, I kind of just, you know, see it as motivation, man, to help me have a better game, you know, because at the end of the day, man, the scoreboard is always doing the talking, man. So y'all know I play quarterback. I'm a true wide receiver. I have switched over to quarterback because everybody knows I play baseball. So played baseball growing up. I always had somewhat of an arm, so I've transitioned over to the quarterback position in the last couple years, man. I played quarterback for 2 years in Germany. I played quarterback in arena football. So I was blessed with that opportunity to play quarterback and receiver at the very next level. So on a professional level, man. And like I say, so we got a lot of stuff going on, man. I've connected with so many people, man. I think Jarvis, he makes YouTube videos, man. His content is awesome, man. Like I said, Nabari's content is awesome. And you guys make sure you check out Green Gridiron. You guys check out Shoc, man, because those people are making a difference in the football world, man. I mean, from the Pop Warner level to the all the way to the NFL. So they are definitely making a change, making a difference, man. Everything y'all see now is Shoc, Green Gridiron, Phenom Elite. Like, I mean, I seen people in the NFL wearing Phenom Elite, man, and I've been rocking with Phenom Elite for a long time. So the things that these guys are doing, man, are awesome, man. It's great. It's all right. So we back, YouTube. I told y'all we had some good stuff in store for y'all today, man. Y'all see here, I got the F7. Speed Flex here. Like I said, I told y'all we have some good stuff lined up for y'all. We're gonna talk about some things. We're gonna get into these reviews, man. I got a double one for y'all today, man. So it's gonna be some good stuff in store. We're gonna talk about helmets. We're gonna talk about visors, man. We're gonna talk about a lot of things. So we'll go ahead and get into it. First things first, I played actual games in both of these helmets before. I played arena football in the F7 here. I played in the Speed Flex in arena. Too as well. I played in a Speed Flex overseas when I was in Germany for 2 years too. So I definitely like how comfortable both of these helmets are. They both look awesome. Like, they both look really, really, really good. So, and I've had the Speed Flex longer, but I will say that I love the F7 too. When it first came out, I was like, yeah, I gotta get that. But here, this is going to be the Shoc Zero G visor. And as you see here, we have the 40%. Like I said, shout out to my boy James, man, sending that over. But yeah, so this here, man, is one of the sickest visors, man. Literally every color you get is gonna be like, it's hard to choose, because it's like, if your team or if your league is allowing you to have pretty much any color visor, it's so hard to choose, man. And even if you playing in high school, man, like, You could choose like the clear mirror, man. Like it's so many different options, man. So like this one here, man, I will say I chose the 40% smoke just because I feel like I've had like so many different visors before, man. And I haven't had like a dark one. I've never had a dark one before. I've had a tinted one before, but I've never had like this tinted. So, but yeah, man, it's definitely not, it doesn't fog up, I will say. And I, like I said, I played years with a Shoc visor before. So this is not my first Shoc visor. I've been doing, you know, reviews on these things for a while. So like I say, this is by far one of my favorite setups. And if you haven't seen the photos of this helmet, man, like I'm gonna try to post some, man. I can find some and post some like in the clip here. But James and the Shoc team, they posted a couple of this specific photo, this specific helmet on their page a couple times before. They posted it in their story, they posted it on their page, man. And I actually have a few posts on their page as well from when I was playing arena football. So if y'all want to go check that out, make sure y'all go check out Shoc's Instagram page, man, because they have a lot of great content, man. They have a lot of stuff that they are putting out there every day, from kids to pro athletes to college athletes, man. They're doing a lot of stuff with this Shoc stuff. So I kind of bring it up closer so you guys can kind of see what this looks like. And I probably should have wiped it off, but I'm sorry. This one I've had for a couple months now. So I'll let you guys see that. Got the NFL on the back. But here, so if you can kind of see my hand, look at what you're looking at. The visor is here. The visor is here. Look at how clear that is. You can literally see how clear that is through the back. So that is definitely one of my favorite things. But then if you look here, look at that. Look how dark that is. Look how dark that is. So that is definitely one of my favorite things about this helmet, simply just because, I mean, you're looking at clearness when you look out this helmet. It's nothing but clearness. So I definitely will say this is one of my favorite helmets and one of my favorite visors. So we're gonna get back to that one in a second. I actually just got this F7 in.
Ooh, when I get, yeah. Told y'all it's gonna be a great day.
I had a large when I was playing arena football. And if it, I'll post a clip to kind of show y'all like how it looked when I had it on. But it was damn near this. It's same exact helmet. Only thing that was different was that I didn't have the eyebrow up here. I did have a face mask like that, but it didn't have this bar here. Didn't have this bar like the running back bar, the receiver bar. So I will say that's the only thing different, man. But these things, once you get them on, man, and I think that too, when I had my helmet on, I was actually playing with it on, like I never had problems ever. Like it was comfortable. It was easy for me to put on or whatnot, but I did have to go get a size up just because my hair is literally growing. Like if y'all go back and look at my old videos from like when I was overseas and stuff, my hair was like this long. But anyway, so these helmets, like I say, and this is actually, here is a Shoc 2.0. This is a Shoc 2.0 visor right here. It does look a tad bit funky because of the face mask that I have on here, which is why when I had my previous F7, I did switch face masks, because this face mask here has this extra bar right here. And it doesn't allow you to bring that face mask up, which is why I really am not a fan of these face masks right here. But for the video and for these purposes, I put this visor on the best way I could. And everybody knows that I will sit there and mess with a visor all day until I get it right. But you see the gap here? I don't like that. childish. Looks childish. But like I say, man, overall, like, this is the chrome mirror visor. So this is the chrome mirror, and I'll let y'all see. Let's see if y'all can see the outside of it. Once again, same thing. You can see my hands here. See how y'all see that? Favorite thing about, hands down, favorite thing about Shoc, man. Favorite thing, but look at this though. You can barely see. So, I mean, like I said, this is by far like one of my favorite companies to work with. Shoc has been my favorite company to work with because their products are so good. So when you get a Shoc visor, you will get a bag. And just a little insider. Shoc stands for Sports Helmets Optical Conversions, okay? So that's Shoc. Y'all make sure y'all go follow that. When you get a visor, you will get this bag. It's kind of like a silky feel, so it's safe to put your visor in here. And it's a smoke 40%. Now, also, when I did get this Shoc helmet in today, my boy sent me a couple things, man. Shout out to him again, man, because he really made that happen for me. This bag here that goes with this Shoc helmet. And I also got a bag for my Rydell helmet too, man, but I don't know what I did with it, so oh well. But I'm gonna let y'all see what these helmets look like with them on. I'll let you guys see what they look like in the sunlight. This is what it's looking like in the sun. Let's get in the sun a little bit. Takes that tint really, really good. Looks so good. This is the 40% one. Then I'll show y'all the 2.0 joint. So when you're looking out of it, this is what you're gonna see. Every time, it's gonna look clear. Every time. This is gonna be the clear mirror. Y'all can see my reflection in the camera. This helmet looks so good, y'all. Like I said, I don't really like the gap right here, but it'll suffice for now. And now you see it changes. Like, look at that, you can barely see my eyes. Comfortable helmet. Same thing here. You're gonna see the same thing clear out of this helmet every time. The visors are impeccable, man. Look at that. So we're gonna talk about a few things real quick. So I have mentioned that we are on the road to 200 subscribers on my YouTube channel. And this right here means a lot to me just because I've like always dreamed of like being a YouTuber as far as like doing football reviews and stuff like that. But I have not taken the time out to really be dedicated to it. But now that I'm like, I have the things that I need to do that. I have like, you know, helmets, I have gloves. I have so much stuff that I can like give back to people. I have so much stuff that I can show people. So like I say, we are going to be doing a giveaway. I also have this Zenith helmet here. Don't know if I'm going to give it away just yet, but this could most definitely be part of one of the giveaways. So it is an extra large, and that's the only reason why I'm kind of thinking about it, because not everybody wears an extra large. So I will be doing a giveaway. It could be, like I say, a Shoc visor, some gloves. And you know what? That might be what it is. I might throw in something different, but we're gonna do 200 subscribers, a Shoc visor. It's gonna be a Shoc visor. That's what it'll be. Like I said, this review is mainly about Shoc anyway. And I love what they're doing with the company, and I love how like responsive the people are to their products. So I will be doing a giveaway. I'll do two Shoc visors to two people. So you have to comment below, and you have to make sure you follow my social media. You have to make sure that you're engaged in commenting and doing things like that, because I don't want to give it to somebody who is just here trying to get something free. Like I want to give it to a supporter, man. I want to give it to somebody who is actually paying attention and watching some of my stuff, man. So we're definitely gonna do that giveaway. I promise y'all, 2 Shoc visors, man. I don't know what color they're gonna be yet. I'm gonna reach out to James and we're definitely gonna set something up. But I'll be doing a giveaway for 2 Shoc visors. And then from there, we're just kind of from 200, we'll do 500. So when we get to 500 subscribers, I'll do another big giveaway, man. But like I said, I definitely want you guys to like, share, comment, and subscribe below. I'm gonna post my Shoc link so that you guys can get a discounted rate. Go on shoc.com, use my discount code. I think it is Team DJR. I will double check on that, but I will post it below. And you guys make sure that you go on there and you buy whatever it is you need to buy, whatever it is you want to buy. And I'm also going to be doing a special giveaway. When I get to 200 subscribers, I will give out 2 for 200. No? Okay. Anyways, but I'm going to do 2 Shoc visors. I'm gonna give it to one person and I'm gonna send it to the other person. So once I get those people in, y'all be the first to know. But you have to comment, man. Make sure y'all comment below. Make sure y'all liking the videos and stuff like that. But yeah, so I'm out. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate y'all. Thank you. Woo.